Have you ever spent a lot of time in chase of a singular goal? I have. I spent 2 years of my life hiking, camping, mapping, and road tripping all over my state of Washington, all in the pursuit of finding the most beautiful places I could. It started as a simple idea, a need to escape the corporate grind and reconnect with something real, something life-giving. I needed to find beauty in its purest form, something untouched by the hands of time or man. My journey took me to all corners of the state. I took in every amazing sight from the dense forest to the rugged and rocky coasts, along rivers and up mountains. And as the seasons changed, so did my destinations. I found myself standing at the edge of mountains like Rainier and Baker, trying to encapsulate the utter size and vastness of their wilderness. Trying to share the presence that they prominently deploy to the landscape. And inversely, I spent time trying to find the minute details. Little brooks and streams, the groves, any place out of the way off the beaten path. That trip, it changed something in me. Or maybe it just ignited it. But ever since then, my hunger for nature has never been satisfied. I often think back to that time, to that mission. How I had such focus, such dedication. I often think about trying it all again. But mostly when I think back, I just think of it with gratitude. I think of all that I learned along the way. As I look back on those years, I realize that the journey wasn't just about finding beautiful places. It was about finding myself. Each step I took brought me closer to understanding who I am and what truly matters. The beauty of nature has a way of stripping away the noise and revealing the essence of life in its purest form. So, if you ever find yourself lost in the chaos of everyday life, I encourage you to step outside, breathe in that fresh air, and embark on your own journey. You might just find that the most beautiful place of all is right where you are.